Markhor. The Markhor, Capra Falconeri, is a large Capra species native to Central Asia, Karakoram and the Himalayas. It is listed on the IUCN Red List as near threatened since 2015. The Markhor is the national animal of Pakistan, where it is also known as the screwhorn or screwhorn goat. Markhor are adapted to mountainous terrain and can be found between 600 and 3,600 meters in elevation. They typically inhabit scrub forests made up primarily of oaks, Quercus ilex, pines, Pinus geradiana, and junipers, Juniperus macropoda. They are diurnal and are mainly active in the early morning and late afternoon. Their diets shift seasonally. In the spring and summer periods they graze, but turn to browsing in winter, sometimes standing on their hind legs to reach high branches. Golden eagles, Aquila chrysotos, have been reported to prey upon young Markhor. Eurasian lynx, lynx, snow leopard, Panthera uncia, Himalayan wolves, Canis lupus chanco, and brown bear, Ursus arctus, are the main predators of Markhor. The Markhor possess keen eyesight and a strong sense of smell to detect nearby predators. Markhor are very aware of their surroundings and are on high alert for predators. In exposed areas, they are quick to spot and flee from predators. Description. Markhor stands 65 to 115 centimeters at the shoulder, 132 to 186 centimeters in length and weigh from 32 to 110 kilograms. They have the highest maximum shoulder height among the species in the genus Capra, but is surpassed in length and weight by the Siberian ibex. The coat is of a grizzled, light brown to black color, and is smooth and short in summer, while growing longer and thicker in winter. The fur of the lower legs is black and white. Markhor are sexually dimorphic, with males having longer hair on the chin, throat, chest and shanks. Females are redder in color, with shorter hair, a short black beard, and are maneless. Both sexes have tightly curled, corkscrew-like horns, which close together at the head, but spread upwards toward the tips. The horns of males can grow up to 160 centimeters long and up to 25 centimeters in females. The males have a pungent smell, which surpasses that of the domestic goat. Thanks for watching. If you enjoy the video, please like and subscribe.